you think of Brad joining, what's the first thing that you think about?
Dang, that's a tough question.
His nature, his leadership, he's kind of a quiet leader, but he certainly, he knows what to say, when to say it.
He's really quiet, but he leads by example. He's always one of the best guys out there.
Causes a lot of problems, a lot of headaches for people.
Somebody that you can always trust on the field, and he's a great guy to have.
Not only do Brad Joyner's coaches and teammates admire the way he plays, but his parents do as well.
They're really supportive of it, mostly because they had spent so much money on it in the earlier parts of my life that they really wanted me to go on in college and continue playing soccer because they knew that I was semi-good at it and that I could continue it.
Joyner has been one of the stars of the team for the past few years and has really grown as a player.
He's become a complete player. I mean, I think he can defend very well. He's scrappy. Maybe that wasn't something that was part of his nature when he came here.
Brad's favorite match at Loras has to be
beating Dominican last year. I actually had two of the goals, and it was just a big moment for us because they were our rivals, and they had beaten us in the Sweet 16 the year before, and they're always a very strong team. So for us to beat them by that big of a margin was really exciting for us as a team.
Brad's had a lot of great moments at Loras. The one thing that he's going to miss is
just that family sense and seeing these guys that I practice with every day and battle on the field with every day. It's going to be hard for when the season's over for me to let go of that.